Hey guys, welcome to today's masterclass. My name is Nathan Short, if you haven't danced with me before, and we're dancing in Sydney, Australia. Today's theme is Popstar. It's basically just a combination of some of the most fun pop music from kind of the 2000s-ish, and maybe just a little bit before. So enjoy.
Use color, science, and musical cues to learn how to dance the smart way. Head to movewithcolor.com and start dancing smarter with Colorform.
Let me know if this one takes you back a little. What happened to Pink? A lot more emotional now. I want you to channel this part of Pink the whole way through, from beginning to end, yeah? Let's get some pop stars happening. Come. All right, let's begin. First move, we're gonna do a jump and a hammer. Looks like this. Hammer, tap, and that's all. Hammer, tap. So you tap your right foot behind your left. Hammer, tap. You'll be looking flashy in my Mercedes Benz. Who remembers most of these words? Awesome. All right, same deal. Put some pink on it. Get some cardio, get the jump happening. Yes! I'm coming on. Awesome. All right, let's try some arms. Right hand, the whip. The whip comes into a lot of our routines. Whip. You reckon we can add a whip at the same time that we tap that leg behind? Can we try it from the top? Hit it! One, two, three, four, five, six. What about a double whip as well? Single to double. Hit it. Single to double. Awesome. Hold here. Five, six, five, six. Big jump. Can you hear the whips cracking while you're doing it? What's another pop star you can think of? Awesome. All right, stay here. Hands come up. And just like, what's up, hands? What's up, hands? I don't know if these suit the next pop star, but like, let's pretend it does. All right, you reckon we can add two of these attitude hands? After our double whip, hands down, from the top, five, six. And that's all, that's all, that's all, just two of them. Five, six, seven. Yes, the part when we break free, throw it to the sky. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Awesome. Okay, let's do some low cardio. Just some jumps. How you doing? Feeling good? Let's try jumping side to side. Awesome. All right, four big jumps for me. Four, three, two, one. Hold. Roll. Roll. Four big jumps and bring it right down. Four, three, two, one. And you really want to hit it off to the left. Left is the key. From the top, hit it. And roll, and roll. Hold here. Nice. So you want to roll the hips, moving in towards the left leg, yeah? Five, six, seven. Awesome. Now on those hips, play with it as much as you want. You can go for the hand, you can go fast, pop star it, yeah? In five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Awesome. Depending on the song, that move's gonna change. New move. Can you give me a chest pump? Easy chest pump. Feel it in the music? You're gonna have a pop star breakout moment. Two doubles and then four swinging singles. So double, double, four, three, two. Now you're in the music video and your hair is flying all over the place. For some reason you're in the middle of a desert. And Zed is next to you. Hold here, hold here. Beautiful, all right, so. That's the double, single, single. We're gonna use that to travel to the left. Let's try that now. Ready? Left foot, we go. Double, double, single. So the legs go single, single, kind of double as well. So you step out, together, out, together, out, together. You'll feel like a natural momentum. Let's do it. Nice. Now you're making a statement as you make your way across the desert set. My hands in the air, eight, air. Five, six. Beautiful. Okay, can we try it from the top? Step to the right for me. Start with a big jump, all the way through to the double, single. In, five, six, seven. Jump, jump. Hip roll. Off we go. Yes. One more time with the chorus. Five, six, seven. This is my jam. Keep it partying. Awesome, guys. All right, can we try a little mumbo? Last move. We're gonna rock forward on the right leg. Rock on the right leg. Easy walking rhythm. Let's try a mumbo and a cha-cha. Mumbo to change the leg. Left leg. Change your leg. Rock. Change your leg. I'll come with you. Rock. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Miss Taylor Swift. So with this song and this move, I want you to focus on stabbing. Don't make it sexy, make it strong. Like this. Yes. Like time is slowing down for a second. Nice, sir. Check this out. One with a cha-cha. One with a turn. You try one with a cha-cha, one with a turn. We go. One with a cha-cha. One with a turn. Nice. Five, six, seven. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Excellent. So you'll feel it matching the rhythm of her words. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. I'll come with you. Five, six, seven. Now, here's the fun part. We're going to practice the first move on the end of the last move so you can link the combo successfully. Are you ready? Try it from the mumbo. Cha-cha. What's the first move? Boom. Yeah? Five, six, seven. This is getting us ready to be able to do the combo straight away. So when you do the pivot, try to bring your feet together as opposed to stepping back into it. Notice the difference. Forward and forward as opposed to forward and back. From the top, from the top. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Double to single. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Okay, here comes the last song, guys. We're gonna put it all together. Don't forget, after you do the pivot, to step back so you can jump straight into count one. Ready to do it? Five, six, seven. To the left. Right leg mumbo. With the cha-cha-cha in. From the top. You guys doing this pretty good. For your first time. Right. Set them up. All right, hold. Reset yourselves. Five, six, seven. Bring it home, 1 minute to go. Right leg. All right, hold on. Reload, music reloads. Five, six, seven. Keep it going. There's something about dancing to this rappy bit, which is just so fun. Five, six, go again. Yes. We're close, guys. We're close. 30 seconds off. Chill. Reset. 5, 6, 7. If you want to get that heart rate up, this is the one for it. Move, move, move. Get down. Hold. Hold on. Good work.
Thanks for joining me for another masterclass. Don't forget to check out the Colorform Learn to Dance series if you'd like to start somewhere a little easier. I'll see you next time.